The Happy Gilmore drill is a great way to increase your power and make sure that your direction is staying to the correct part of the field. And it's also kind of fun. If you've ever seen the movie, Happy Gilmore would run up, step behind, and swing on a golf course. We're going to do the same thing, but with a tee. So stand way back here, and the key is to make sure that you step behind, then go forward. So here, step behind, and swing.